I'm Dr. Alyssa Perkins. I'm an emergency medicine physician from Boston, Massachusetts. Under the American Healthcare Act, millions of Americans will lose their health insurance. They won't be able to afford to see their primary care doctors for preventative visits or afford their preventative medications. Instead, they'll end up in the emergency departments, dying of illnesses that ought to have been preventable.